in the middle of last year, the middle of the year last year, I was, you know, just thinking what was going on, you know, and I tried to fight through it and do the best, you know, to get everything. And, you know, but that's gotta, the season is over and we gotta take care of it. And I was, you know, right shoulder's been good. You know, I've been throwing, hitting, so everything's ready to go. Should be ready to go from the first day, from the day one, you know, so throwing. I've been throwing a long toss, so, yeah.
Good for them.
You know, good for them. We believe in what we got. We got a pretty good team, you know, we got everything. And it's going to be a tough division, you know, it's going to be a good year. I think the baseball this year is going to be even better than last year, you know, what they did. And, you know, they got the big bat and the Red Sox, you know, they got pretty good players. And, you know, they got Mookie, Betting, young guys that, you know, they can do it all.